start with the poll. I want to start. Damn it. So, I want to start off with apologizing. This video is going to be kind of a blend of a lot of different thoughts I have on Christmas. So, if you get a little lost or I don't touch on one topic very long, I apologize in advance. Christmas is upon us. The snow is falling. Well, I guess the statement depends on where you live. And everyone is just happier for like a month before going back to being a bunch of assholes. Christmas is a weird holiday, and I don't think many people realize that. Like, we get presents from a big fat guy called Santa. Have you ever just questioned that a bit? And not like whether he is real or not or the science behind it being impossible for one man to deliver gifts in one night, but like, just the concept. It's a fat old guy breaking into your house, basically, and giving you presents. At least in countries like Spain, with the Three Kings, it at least makes sense. But then it kind of leaves a question. Are the children like Jesus then? Cause damn, I guess the world wouldn't be super fucked up if that was the case. Christmas dinners have always been interesting for the most part for me, because Christmas is a holiday you spend with your family. Normally you spend it with the same family you would spend Thanksgiving with. And the worst part about Christmas dinners is that, guess what you have? Turkey and stuffing and cornbread and literally everything you have for Thanksgiving. Now I know I should be thankful for the food, and I am, but literally, I could just order a pizza or something and be content. The day after Christmas is always a weird day for me as well. I just feel like, damn, the year's almost over. What the fuck happened over the year? And then I get depresso expresso thinking about all the shit that happened over the past year. But the thing that annoys me the most is all the rich kids who show off what they got for Christmas. Now, that alone, a lot of people do in general, and I get it, it makes perfect sense. But when you, when you upload 50 pictures of what the fuck you got for Christmas, that's way too much. Now what annoys me more than that is when they fucking complain. Like, oh, my mom got me blah 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 blah, and I really wanted blah blah blah. And I didn't get anything I wanted for Christmas. Bitch, I think the fact that schools give them like 2 weeks to a month off school is an amazing gift. And overall it annoys me mainly because they should be fucking grateful that they even got anything for Christmas. Because a lot of people don't get shit for Christmas because they don't celebrate it, which that's their choice. Or it's just kind of like they can't afford it. Or who gives a shit? Let's go on a vacation. Like, I don't know. But yeah, that's my little rant about Christmas. Sorry if it seems a little rushed, and I was just kind of hoping to get this out as soon as possible. And in result, not much work kind of went into this. I'm sorry if it's not as funny as my last rant, but I'm hoping to get more rants out as I go. It's just I've been really busy. So, if you guys have anything you would like me to rant about, just leave it in the comments below and I'll read all of them, and maybe your video will be the next, your comment will be the next topic that I'll use for my next Lolly Rants video. So, yeah, until next time, guys.